Welcome to another Cup of Capos. Now, today's Cup of Capo has to do with, it's not the invention, it's the user. Now, what do I mean? Let's say the person invented a pencil, and I write with it a beautiful poem. Makes somebody happy. But if I take this same pencil and I stab somebody in the eye, well, no, now they're not so happy. Is it the pencil? No, it's the person. If I take a beautiful paperweight and put it on my desk and it makes sure the papers doesn't float away, oh, that's a beautiful paperweight. But if I take this and drop it on somebody's toe, no, then it is not good. But is it because of the paperweight? No, it's because of the user. Now, some of you may know that recently my son just had a car accident and it was a head-on collision. Why? Because the woman that was driving was on her cell phone. And my son was coming this way, and she's on the cell phone looking this way, and then makes a left. And then all of a sudden, my son has no time to react because she comes out of a driveway, not paying attention, jams on its brakes, but they hit. Is the cell phone good or bad? No, the cell phone could be very good. Why? You're stuck somewhere. You can call somebody. You could text someone. I love you. I miss you. It's a wonderful thing, but not while you're driving. Good invention, bad invention. It's the person using it. Use common sense, folks. If you've got a beautiful thing that you could be using to do wonderful things with, a cell phone to talk on, hi, honey, I love you, I miss you, can you make dinner? No, I don't feel like making dinner. Can you make dinner? And it is a wonderful thing. But if you're driving when you use it, it's a very stupid thing. People think it's not the invention that's bad or good. It's the user. Be a smart user. Fran Capo. I'm going to go call some people. Hey, how you doing? Are you watching the Cup of Capos? Yeah.